There's possibly more, not sure. That's all we know. Before we retreated.
Cuckoo.
You guys arrange for 100.
300 is basically 100 beacon to shoot farther. Shooting, if you're. Yeah, it's basically the same. Tell the people on someone that.
Hey, Tills, you running blue team or is it LL?
I'm AR, man. I can lead if you want me to.
You can lead. You got a big boy gun, but you can still lead.
Alright, heavy rain. Warm up.
And Fallujah, I used to be the guy with a radio, AT4, team lead slot, and a Negev.
We got a badass over here.
Damn it.
Headquarters gonna hold in this tree line here, and we're gonna go link up with Foxy. You guys can keep pushing. Just don't breach without us, kind of thing.
Oh, is that breach without you? Gotcha, gotcha.
Three of them. Did we lose our medic with to them?
I mean, yeah.
Ghost, are you taking the our medic?
We'll be fine.
We're only gonna be like 30 seconds behind you. If shooting starts, we'll come your way, obviously.
Damn it, he did.
We're only 200 meters from the wall of SRF.
Damn. Alpha hold, wait for our fourth man.
Holding.
Also, stamina break. I can't.
Run, what's your weight, man?
It's 61.9 pounds.
Yeah, Dragon. Fire team wedge. Heavy left.
Are we moving?
Yep, step off.
Alright, let's step off.
Are we gonna clear the compound that you possibly saw the enemy spotter at?
Alpha to Ghost.
Go ahead.
Ghost, do you want us to clear this possible spider compound?
User joined your channel.
The one just to the south of the base, doubles.
Negative, the one at grid 050175, 500 meter.
Oh, the possible enemy spotter one. Yeah, go ahead and hit that.
Alpha copies.
Bring Bravo with you.
What compound is that?
One of you
it's the one the right up ahead.
You guys can get the north same time.
Yeah. Shall we take road now?
Yeah, I'm gonna cross and get the tree side.
Guns up, combat base.
Oh boy.
ND and Alpha.
User joined your channel.
So you're good.
Guns up, combat base. Keep them loose.
Wayne, press C. Yeah.
Why am I pushing C?
Because it's like gun that.
Yeah, just hold up a little bit, we're good about 100 meters behind you.
Hold.
Holding?
Negative, Bravo. We're gonna push you up to this compound and hold and wait for you to get position.
Alright, that's fine.
Nothing like sitting out in the open field waiting to get shot at.
No, I didn't see the compound at that point.
Alpha, get up on that wall right over there.
If one of your men in your team has a spare map, I'm gonna be seeing it off.
I'm not the mute.
Mom, yeah, Wayne, you're breach. Your point, man. Dragon, you're 2SC if I go down.
I've got back.
He's ready?
Negative, we're waiting for Bravo.
Waiting for Bravo.
Bravo, what's your status?
50 meters away from you. breach.
Breach. Okay.
Stack set, breach. Going right.
Going left.
Going left. Right.
Go right.
Civilian.
Let's go to the...
You didn't have to clear the building before going in. Jesus Christ.
Just trail behind
it. Is building clear?
Yes.
Oh, my TV screen turned off. One second.
On roof. North, southeast.
Drop you off on the floor.
Yeah. No. I'll give you the map.
No, I'm staying in this. That's fine.
Seven is seven middle building. Clearing building.
Okay, pull.
Building clear.
Alright, that's the possible work. I got it.
You're gonna get. Oh, no, he's running.
I detained him?
No, just talk to him. I'm talking to him real fast.
Alright. Guys, 360, if you're doing nothing.
Right.
How sure are you that's any HQ?
Well, if there's about 12 enemy insurgents pouring out of it, please explain what it would be.
A squad?
Nah, if it's a enemy compound with enemies inside, you're good, but if there's a spotter, he probably ran the fuck off.
Alpha, regroup at the building that's lit to the direct south.
Especially if that spotter moved in the last half hour plus, whenever someone marked that.
Alright, Rob, Jim, step off.
There's a Sith in here.
Just leave him alone, let's go.
Alright.
Alpha, farting wedge, heavy left.
Take point.
Go straight, yeah, can you hear
me? Yeah, towards the mosque.
So, any of you guys have binoculars?
Negative.
Does anyone in Bravo team have binocs?
We all should have binocs.
Nope. Nobody has binocs, really.
Oh.
It's like squad leads and RTOs and shit.
And here comes Fox.
Because we need to check the tower for anyone in it. I mean, I can see it from here, but just to make sure.
Let's keep our guns loose.
Or have you guys done the ace menu key to turn off the terrain? Or bushes and shit? Alright, when we stop...
Wayne?
Yeah.
Keep your gun loose.
I mean, it's... I'm ready.
No, just press double tap control.
Double tap control and just keep it loose.
Okay.
It's, essentially your right menu.
Press C.
Alpha's gonna have their guns loose.
But don't do it yet. But don't do it yet. Just,
So we came in from... We are coming in from this direction. We're most likely gonna hit the building we were held up in after you died, Miller.
Great.
Which I think should be clear, and it should have good eyes on everything around the northwest compound.
Keep an eye out for documents on the ground.
Alpha copies.
Are you stopping this wall, scan rooftops real quick?
Alpha, once we get to that wall, we'll set up on it and we'll cover your advance, over.
Alpha copies.
Alright guys, hold here.
Oh, that's an H, that's a...
User joined your channel.
That's a PMK right there.
Ooh, there. Moving right side of the house.
Yeah.
Rob will be advised we have movement on the right side of the house closest to our, to us.
Does that have a gun?
Possible gun.
That is a gun. That is confirmed gun, but...
Flare out.
Yeah, he's armed. He's looking at us.
There's
a dead guy.
I got a shot. He's active
now. Alpha engage.
Hey, can your MG wait for or permission to fire before shooting?
He pointed
yeah,
us.
Thanks.
Initiate.
Yeah, Alpha, throw a smoke, push up.
Yep.
Alpha's pushing to the next wall, time now.
He's now dead.
Enemy front.
Can't see.
He's dead, dead.
Alpha, Bravo, are you set?
Alpha set, Bravo, go ahead and bound past.
Reloading, fresh mag.
Alright, gonna wait here. Bravo's gonna bound past.
Weapon up.
Llama, stay with, actually, Dragon, stay with, who's this over here on our left?
It's Wayne.
Wayne.
Alpha bound.
All of us?
Yes.
All of us.
Confirm.
Are we going to this building right in front?
Yep.
I don't think there's no door on this side.
They are set up at this corner.
Dragging it on the right side of this road.
I can't see with grass in the way.
Copy. See what can we do.
Alright, we're opting for sure.
Door over here to the building.
Push inside, get up on this roof.
So the mosque is impossible with HQ, that is correct. And our objective is that corner right there.
Use the pointing system with shift to alt tilde.
I just used my arrow keys.
Yeah. You want to breach this building that we're right beside?
I'm crossing.
Closed doors.
Yeah, we closed the door. This is the building we're going to be entering.
Okay, crossing your fire, AR.
Yep.
Just
I'm on your six.
Okay.
Somebody go in with them.
You set?
Under you.
Okay, breaching.
Provide security.
Yeah.
Holding stairwell?
Yep.
Bravo, what's okay, your status?
Closing door.
Dead guy.
Post up on your heel to your... West. 50 meters.
Confirm, building clear.
Tell Bravo our location so they don't shoot us.
God damn it, contact east, contact east.
Close east.
Side. Frag out.
He's dead.
Bad frag, bad frag.
Bad frag.
Bad frag, bad frag.
Good. Everyone alright?
Anyone hurt?
Negative.
Count four alive, one.
We still got contact outside to the northeast.
Bravo, what's your status?
3 minutes up.
You guys all good upstairs?
Yeah, AR alive.
Guys, we just know we're on our way to rear, tried to shoot us.
All three, good.
Llama's alive.
Good. Alpha, sound off.
Yeah, we're all three, all four here. We're good.
Alright, let's go ahead and plant our charges and fall back. Cover.
Covering.
Covering.
Setting charges, time now.
Covering south.
Should I go over?
To the direct east.
East, Rod.
Down. Hold fire.
Who's that? What's that shooting?
That sounds like to the east, southeast. Roof.
I have no eyes.
On the other side of the tower.
Rob, we have contact opposite side of the mosque. Southeast. Yep.
Going to proceed and flank that.
No contact.
Pushing.
We have friendlies in this building.
Yeah, friendlies too. Mid. Three story two mid.
Demo set.
Demo set.
Fire in the hole, fire in the hole, fire in the hole.
Fire in the hole.
Alpha, control that.
Reloading fresh mag. Weapon up.
I got really fucked up. Medic.
Yep. You need to start bandaging your face now.
Friendly's moving to your southwest. By the MSR in town.
Apply tourniquets to
here, Dragon, let me get eyes on that corridor right there.
Yeah.
Nah, we're gonna need a medic, Bravo.
So, go for it.
Dragon, step up, clear the compound.
Moving.
Shall I go with him? AR?
Yeah, stick together, you two.
I may have just seen somebody off to the left. You ready? Going right.
Going right. I don't think we're supposed to breach this yet, to be honest. Oh well.
He said to breach compound. Okay, room clear.
Alpha to the ghost.
Yeah, kind of hear it, got it.
Ghost, what's your ETA to cross the battlefield?
About 40 seconds from your position, depending on if I see another trace or not.
Alpha copies. No, don't put traces in the air, bad you.
Get the building behind us first before we fully call clear.
I was just making sure there wasn't anything down the road. Here.
Alpha team, A support.
Hold on.
That's a sieve, I think. I've got eyes.
Yeah, too.
Where have we left an Alpha team? How many's up?
All of Alpha is up.
Just search him first, or whatever.
Push up for now. I'm really gonna need a medic to close these wounds.
He's clean.
Civilian front.
He's...
Okay, come on.
1 second. He lives by power plant, no IDs. Location, oh, he's leaving. Quick. Apparently we're supported here, and his house has been marked, which is completely destroyed. This compound is clear.
Alpha, compound clear.
Hey, we are in front of me. I can't see anything.
Bravo, what's your status?
Enemy contact on my tracer.
We actually didn't clear
copy
the tower.
That, Bravo, make sure you bound up and take out this contact. Don't just stand back and watch Alpha do all the work.
Dragon disengage.
We never cleared the tower. Should we clear it?
No, that's a death trap. Don't ever clear that tower.
Alright.
Alpha, regroup on me.
South gate.
Leave this down now.
I'm gonna reloading.
We should probably see if we can get this medic if he's around here.
Yeah, I'm trying to get Ghost, but apparently he's just being not him. Alright.
Alpha the Bravo, be advised. Alpha's gonna take the left side of this road and push up to that contact, last position.
So the copy, we just bounded across to the right hand side of the road into a 3-story building. I will mark it with a shrove in a second.
Bang your left arm.
Push.
Hold over.
Pushing.
Push down to the next building right there. Try to keep him out.
Room clear.
Civ right, right there.
Bound past.
Second story.
Okay, bounding.
Keep going.
Go, go, go.
Go.
Llama, llama, go.
Llama, go.
User left your channel.
Taking shots.
Civvy front, close.
Oh, Milo's down. Don't know where contact is.
Alpha team, this is Bro team.
Someone
we have many Milo. Units in this town. Flanking from all positions there.
I think he's on the roof that
Alpha copies. It might be a good idea to reconsole our forces back in the mosque at this point.
At the closest fucking set of walls you can.
Yeah, we gotta hit the head.
Like, if you guys got that big ass minaret, grab that and consolidate there. Hold what you got, we'll be there in about 40 seconds. We're just keep getting behind you as you guys keep moving.
Alpha to squad lead.
Send it.
Where is our mic at this point?
Alright, see this big ass minaret? I'm about to shoot with tracers.
Affirm.
See?
Try to go there.
That sounds a vehicle. Alright.
Let's just set up at the mosque. Let's just set up at the mosque.
It's the mosque. Yeah, go to the fucking mosque, hold that.
Milo, is that you?
Yeah, I'm here. Keep going.
No, we, okay. Alright, we're at the tower. What building are we gonna be in?
I mean, it might be smart for them just to come here.
Alpha's at the mosque, wait for Bravo.
Bravo's literally straight across from you, we're covering you.
Alpha copies. Bravo, go and collapse on Alpha and work out a plan from here.
Whoever teams on the roof for now, look off to your north.
He's got friendlies below you.
I really need a medic.
Yeah, you're all fucked up. Your head's open. Hold on.
Is Bravo right there? Oh, there they are.
Get in the corner. Medic, get some cover. Other corner.
Copy.
How many strong is Bravo?
3 men strong.
Oh.
Alright, let's get on the...
Would you like candy?
Alpha needs a mic on our position time now.
Yeah, you're stable, you just keep opening up, so...
Where the hell is squad lead?
The way we came, I saw him back over at like 3:35.
Yeah, if we're gonna sit here for a minute, there's a lot of us. We should probably spread out.
Yeah.
Alright, Alpha, provide security for now, we wait for squad.
Medic and RTO entering from the north.
Dragon!
Now.
Is that you?
I'm
gonna
shoot the guys 1-3-6.
And the casualties. Here's the triage station.
Oh, hush. Triage will be this mock, this room right here.
Alright, where's your casualties?
Just pretty much, that would be me right here, Fry. I am really fucked up.
Just pop him with 1,000, tell him to quit being a baby.
Close up my wounds, damn it. can't, your arm's bleeding. You're still...
Ghost, are you carrying a turret?
Nah.
I need some saline.
Watch out for this gun, watch out for the gun, watch out for the gun.
Thank you.
Ghost.
Any casualties, go ahead and collect on the southern building of the mosque crushing north.
Alright, so this is gonna be our gun and fallback point. If we need anything.
Everyone cash that, this is our rally point. We're still gonna hit that target.
Alright. Bravo team.
Out of steam, come to me.
Alpha's here.
Do you see the target from whoever's on top of the minaret?
This is the target.
Okay.
This is the target.
I thought it was the other spot, just barely to the southwest from here.
Yeah, so that's this place.
Whatever. I'll go and get my team and get better position. This one's awful.
I have chromatic pain, and you are very blurry, my sir.
Alright, Bravo's pushing out.
Miller.
Follow your team lead.
What are we gonna do now?
Dragon's team lead at this right now.
Guys, on me, cross the road.
I'm always blue.
I see, I'm already blue, so.
Bravo team.
Oh my god, what's just on?
We're receiving an IV right now. I'll be out in about 2 mics.
You guys see a whiteboard or anything around here?
No, I don't think so. I never looked in the buildings.
We might have to start checking the local buildings in this area.
We checked it for enemies, that's it.
Okay.
Bravo team should be warned that there might be enemies down the road that are going down.
They can handle it, they got like 3-4 guys.
Alright.
Dragon, go ahead and move the team out for now, I'm on getting CLS.
What is this?
Where the...
Start moving southwest, do you have a map?
No.
Yeah. Llama, do you have a map?
Yeah.
I see you looking at it. Give it to Dragon.
Damn it.
Yeah, hold on.
That's supposed to be.
Oh, I heard someone got a fucking B minus again.
Oh, I gotta go do some stuff.
Clear the east side of the town, Dragon.
Okay. Okay, Llama, where's Wayne?
Wayne. Mm-hmm. We're a 3-man team right now. Oh, no, not you're Foxy. Wayne!
Bravo, just
get
out
of
here.
Oh, there he is. Okay. On me.
Alpha, you do what you it's want high. To do. To
my pressure's
going
down.
Yeah, for some reason, I don't know why.
There. Move. Let me check him. So, hold still. Get your head.
Then we're gonna start clearing the eastern side of town.
Alright.
Both there. Okay, moving.
Bravo team should be down that road. I think that's where they are.
Okay, I'm covering down across. Back to where we were.
Bravo team are southeast of your position across the road on the base of my building.
Okay. Now we're going to head to our north and clear those buildings.
Alright, understood.
Okay, bound. Back off. Okay, on me and start clearing these apartment buildings.
Well, we have to do it together because these are very big. I've got.
Yeah, I know.
Top.
On me, guys?
I'm right here.
User left your channel.
Doors. dog scratched at the door. Top.
Rooftop clear.
Alright. Wayne?
Is that Alpha that's in contact?
You on the roof?
Alpha is currently taking contact.
Nate, I'm on the base.
Oh, I see. Radio is too loud. Searching bottom.
Bottom floor is clear in this one.
Understood. Dragon.
Yeah.
Are you on the roof?
No.
Oh, I see.
Get on the elevator, this hole.
I'm set.
Come on.
Okay, going
stack set.
I'm clear.
Roger, I see you on the rooftop.
I'm clear.
Taking balcony. Balcony clear.
Roof clear.
Alpha, what's your current pause? You are Alpha. Alpha 2SC, what's your pause?
Pause is 054169 inside the apartment buildings there.
Copy that.
Bottom floor is clear.
Middle floor for this pub thing is clear. Roof.
Go.
Clear.
I'm clear.
Be on the lookout for any whiteboards and stuff that might be the HQ.
Roof clear.
Flare out.
Bottom floor.
Building clear.
Understood.
Alright, next rally point's gonna be that gas station. We're gonna push the gas station and move the fuck out of here.
Street passes next compound.
Set a copy.
We need to meet up real fast.
Well, Sims, I need to be advised, Sims just pushed out the mosque into town.
Just contacting me.
Eyes on to gas station right now. At this moment in time, have no eyes on any enemy units.
Contact east, grid 055-0169, right. Keypad
going right.
8.
Okay, building clear.
Roger, just watch your fire so you don't accidentally hit property.
Bunch of stivvies right here.
Just remember, PID.
Dude, there might be a bomb factory nearby.
Yep.
I'm gonna search all these buildings real fast. On this, mark this, Dragon, can you mark this spot right here? Because there might be a lot of, there might be a bomb factory nearby.
There's a bunch.
Alpha, what's your pause? Give me a keypad.
There's like a 10 stivvies just ran by.
There might be a bomb
group
factory.
Of like 6 civs are running south towards gas station time now. Our current pause is in the center of grid
055169. Copy that. Yeah, I got eyes on both teams. You guys are good for now. Just keep trying to meet up there. I'm gonna start moving in a sec.
We ready to push around east?
Should be trying to go to that gas station down at the end.
Yeah, I was gonna wrap around
these buildings across the street and everything.
We need to check this road to our west, because that's where a bunch of the civs came from. There might be a bomb factory or something around here.
I'm not that idiot, left.
Understood.
Okay.
Ready to cross the street and keep moving when you guys are.
Alright.
Ghost, is that a signal?
Say again.
I've just got full body injured. I'm bleeding from everywhere. I need immediate medical help.
Medic's offline at the moment.
Where are we going?
We're going to go across to that building there.
Moving.
Be advised, I'm talking to you about squads with the civs at the gas station.
Ready? Vision. Room clear, stairs, come on up. Second floor clear.
Going to the top floor. Third floor clear.
Don't take the line.
What's that?
Never mind.
Oh, I don't know if we need to clear every one of these buildings.
Did you guys check this one?
No.
Doesn't look like there's anything in it.
Yeah, we're gonna be here a while if we have to go through and clear every one of these buildings.
Yeah. Building clear.
Gas station is clear, pushing east.
Okay.
Friendly down the road.
Hey, friend.
There you guys are.
Wow.
Guys, walking wounded, so moving slow.
Dragon, give me my map back.
Copy, we're on route under.
Got rejected.
Did you get this out of the box?
No, I picked it off dead Miller's dead body when he first died.
That's where all the cities went.
Alpha has cleared anything south.
Holy
up to the
shit.
Gas station. At this time, we are regrouping at the rally point.
I've already talked to those guys.
Holy shit, dude, that's a lot of them.
I'm assuming that's probably their year.
Friendly's down the road. Bravo, Alpha's down the road from you.
Yeah, moving towards my point time now.
Squad leads moving in now.
What do we do with all the civs?
Yeah, I've already talked to them all.
What about the car?
Ooh.
That's our right. South, south, south. About 200 meters off.
Cover. Fall back to the house behind you. Fall back to the house behind you.
Stop shooting through a window, you're making my aim go all wonky.
Watch your fire, Civ just died.
Yeah, it's from firing through windows, ballistics go all fucky.
Oh.
Get on the roof, look for a muscle flash.
It's not, it's through the trees, probably on a roof over there.
Alpha's taking pot shots to your estimate bearing 200.
I think I'm gonna just, you know.
Shoot them!
The enemy's killing the civilians! Alright, fucking kill them. It's better you kill them than the civs kill them. Or the him killing the civs. Alright, I'm gonna be on the right of that fire.
You guys, up there.
He's fire.
Oh.
Whoa, you shot up friendly there, you dingus. PID.
Alpha, let's go ahead and regroup, push across the field.
Alpha's regrouping and pushing across the field.
I need help, my car's not moving. Quick.
Someone almost blew my goddamn head off. That round went just over my helmet.
They're shooting the civilians.
Trying now.
I can't, someone needs to help me. I can't stop moving. I'm not even joking.
Alright, anyone who's walking wounded, stay at the gas station area.
That's right, get the deck.
Get down.
Shit. You say that over the net right when it happens.
I need a...
Keep pushing, throw smoke and push.
I can't run, I got hit in the leg.
I don't see this fucking dude.
It's like a sharpshooter, damn it.
Find these shooters and fucking kill them. Alpha's gonna push the compound to our direct southeast.
RCA returning to the outskirts of the town with a Mad Atlas.
Decided to fix that real fast. I'm still behind, sorry. No action, but no L. Where is medic still offline?
Yeah, like he had to jump off. You guys got self-aid. You should know how to take care of yourselves. Tourniquet if it's a limb, packing and wrap if it's a freaking body or head. If you got quick clots, best thing for your chest. One of those in a wrap.
Ghost.
Ghost is at the table.
How the fuck did all these civs get killed right here?
The enemy was shooting them.
No, like, I mean, why the fuck are they all grouped up here if there's obviously... Come here, fuckface. No way.
Stop it. Oh, Ghost, where's Alpha Team?
User left your channel. User joined your channel.
Go a fucking way. Go away. Some shit. You fucking hostage.
Alpha's pushing towards the contact. We get
Ghost
one with PK.
Where is Alpha?
Go for that. This dumb shit over here.
Hey, Ghost. There's also EI bearing 120 at that compound.
So I'm still not getting the rest of
it. Regrouping with Alpha. God damn it. Should be doing this. Oh well. I'm gonna be yelled at.
Ghost Mason, I need you in that building that we set up in originally.
In what?
The building we set Foxy up in, and he fell through the window. I need you over here.
Sorry, I'll be there 2 ticks.
I'm back.
Alpha's pushed up to the contact. He is dead.
Roger that. Put another one in his head for me.
Alpha, let's go ahead and fall back towards the rally point.
Hey, is that an operational Vic to the Baron 195?
The truck?
Yeah, that truck out there.
Maybe.
Alpha's following back to the rally point. Time now.
Roger that.
Coming in from the southwest.
Come on. Where are you going?
Damn. So a lot of the civs just died.
Yeah, because the enemy was shooting at them.
Yeah.
Deliberately.
Why?
Go ahead, give me an ace report.
Ace report? Oh, I'm bleeding in my left leg. I tourniquet it. I'll fix it up when we get here.
Do you have any civs left alive or no?
Just like two or something.
What? Yeah, they're alive.
OK, going in gas station advantage.
Now, the ones that were alive, I fucking moved them because they're dumb shits that just want to stand there and be shot.
Anyways, town's clear. Do you want to fall back at this point to rearm?
Yep, pretty much.
Right. Ghost, I'm gonna reload.
Alright, we'll meet you at base.
Fall back.
Back the way we came.
Alright, Alpha, we're gonna regroup at this point. Fall back to the base. Regroup, rearm, and help it go deeper south.
Hey, there's an urban operations class that's going on in just a bit that I want to do, so...
User left your channel.
Was it 6:30? Shit, wait. Yeah, go ahead. Put yourself back in the locker, back at base, log off. We're heading back anyways.
Should I, need a head?
I mean, what do you have that's important? Just give it to me. Just like a map or something.
Yeah, right. The map is what I was gonna go put back in. I was gonna put back some of the extra supplies I brought out.
I'll take it.
Alright, teams, we're heading north. Let's get the fuck out of here.
Okay, here's the tracers that I brought.
I mean, tracers probably isn't the biggest deal.
I gotta fix my fucking task force. Sorry, I put down the belts.
Fox, he's still walking wounded.
I got the belts. That's a lot of
Don't give me a bunch of tracers, I can't carry it.
I'll drop my medical supplies just cause.
I'll just pick up all the ammo if you need to.
Tracers are valuable.
Okay.
Come on, guys, I need you to start moving. Stop this chit chat. You chit chat as you walk.
I was getting off to go to the class.
Falling behind.
You doing what?
The urban operations class.
Yeah, I know. Let's get out of here first.
Ghost?
User left your channel.
Oh, it's Ghost.
Ghost had to relog.
Oh. Damn it.
Look, you guys can fucking walk back. You don't need a relog. He'll still wait on the class. Especially if we all return together. It's more important to be together than, you know, trickling.
We formed a natural column.
User joined your channel.
How satisfying.
As soon as you say shit like that, that's when it gets all dicked up. Thanks, buddy.
360 minus 115.
Oh, you lagging?
I need both Alpha and Bravo to check in. How's your team looking? Alpha's three strong.
Bravo's got like two guys.
I don't know about Atlas, so...
He logged, so...
Yeah, so
Bravo's two strong. Bravo. Yeah.
Okay. You're super, super strong because you're too strong.
You can just run north, guys. You guys don't have to fucking follow the road.
Yeah.
This next opening, just run through it. Should be just up ahead.
Oh, Ghost, do you have to have any training to be a medic?
Yes.
Aw.
Well, you don't...
You don't have to, no.
You don't have to, exactly. But we'd prefer that you at least know what the fuck you're talking about. yeah, if someone who is a medic, like, class trained, you know, they have the all that crap, the quals, then you gotta get out of their way if they ask you to. That's about it. Yeah, if you want to, I can tell you everything you need to know one day.
Is it just know how to make a CCP, put a smoke on bodies, and that's like it, or...?
I know that,
You need to know how to...
I know how the morphine.
One more person say, "How do I fix bleeding?" I'm gonna be pissed. I was passed out one day in the last deployment, and dude's looking over my body. He's like, "How the fuck do I fix bleeding?" He's sitting there bleeding out too, but I got a mortar like from 15 feet away, like land in front of me.
So the basics of medic I know is that plasma thins your. It's one of the blood things thins it, and then blood
gives... thins out your blood. But it adds volume.
Oh.
Because it's not replacing your blood cells.
Which one is? So,
saline. That's why no one really uses saline.
Oh, saline.
Plasma, the reason why we use that more than anything else is because it helps you clot. So it'll actually help you more in the long run. No one really uses the blood because, I don't know, we just don't.
Because it's supposed to be refrigerated, quote unquote.
There's that too, but there's just no reason in this game to use.
Then I know the morphine, EpiPen, and that whatever that the one that increases your heart rate.
Epi increases because it's adrenaline.
All right, which one ever lowers it?
Takes away pain, but it also slows your heart rate.
No, just
and
there's...
if you're gonna do it, you don't do them both in one arm, or it's gonna rid of the effects. You want to put one in one arm, one in one leg, or one in one side, one in the other. Reason being is that they'll reach the heart around the same time, and then mix in the heart.
Well, I love the realism. It's not really how it works in Ace.
Ace will
it doesn't matter.
Fuck you when it comes to that kind of stuff because we have the advanced shit on.
It doesn't.
So, there's been times where I've given myself a heart attack because I accidentally did one wrong, and then given myself a heart attack till I passed out.
Anytime you give epinephrine or morphine, there's a random chance that it'll spike your, you know, like morphine lowers your heart rate.
It just depends on what you do. It's pretty common knowledge stuff. Like I said, if you got a wound in your arm or leg, you're gonna want a tourniquet first. Right, like take care of the shit later. Let a medic wrap you up and whatnot.
If you
when it
be...
comes to chest wounds, you want to just get that out of the way by, especially this deployment, we have quick clot again. Quick clot it and then wrap it.
Elastic.
Get rid of any wound you need.
You should just ask one of the CLS guys to give you the saving your buddy course.
That too. Anyone who's done the save your buddy, it's really fucking easy.
After you've done that, you'll be familiar enough that you can do platoon medic and somebody can
stop
you.
I could practically be a platoon medic right now just because I've had to fix myself up all the fucking time. I'm usually the guy that ends up walking wounded after a mission, fired like 15 bullets into my body of all sorts of calibers, and then I'm still somehow walking. And they have to give me like 13,000 milliliters of fluid just to save me.
Yep.
Not even joking, 13,000. I think my max so far has been 17,000. It was like the most anyone's ever had to give me.
Oh, shake it up.